Wow.
One of Canada's top actresses.
And a director and a playwright.
And yes. She was in Meatballs!
Roxanne, I want you to know that I'm very deeply hurt. And I mean that sincerely.
Glad to hear it.
KATE LYNCH!
Yeah! Oh, there's a top of her head.
There
beautiful.
Oh my God.